Fulton County, state police are investigating the death of an infant. When troopers arrived at the home in McConnellsburg this morning, they say they found the infant unresponsive. The child was then declared dead. State police say initial findings indicate the death is suspicious.